So what we did to pass the time in the tent during those 10 days was we would write in our journals, we would listen to music on our iPod, we would make big extravagant dinners out of our freeze-dried meals, which was difficult to do. And then we just had like long conversations about what we were going to do in the coming days when the storm goes away.